much how we won the ball game. Defensively, getting after him. Our big guys did a phenomenal job tonight. We got on the basketball. We got out on the break. Christian Vaughn gets to the free throw line and we helped him. We didn't really shoot the ball well tonight, but to keep the free throw line, our defense was really well this night.
Is the mindset that you guys don't want to know that they didn't have KG and they were going to have all the things that
you did? We didn't know. Our coaches don't come back and tell us those things. We prepare ourselves as KG, to see us playing. We're not there for that line with intent, but we know he wasn't playing. I thought tonight, like you said, our defense was pretty solid, and that's how we won the game.
The ability to get the free.